this is what you call 5-star accommodations for a hobo. You got a small blockade for extra security. My little stove where I cook my 5-star meals. The entrance to my little hobo shack. Doesn't look like much, but this is my little bed where I sleep. And this is the roof that kept me warm and dry all winter. I know it's not much, it's not perfect, but in my situation, it's 5-star.